Yo, what's happening? Shadow Darkness 666 here, back with yet again another fairy tale video. It's been quite some time since the last one. Can't really remember what we did, so let's just jump right in. Oh yeah, we're about to fight Jellal and things. So let's go do this.
ひどい激痛だ。でもなんか強くなった気がするぞ。それじゃ時のアークがうまく機能したかテストして。俺たちが練習相手になる。遠慮なく。セカンドオリジンにより得た力見せてもらおう。7つの星に裁かれ。グランシャリオ。
This is gonna hurt. Not as much as I thought it would. So it will be the gain health and things, or you get a massive attack boost. That's all we have here.
Ice Maker! Ice Bringer!
Please!
Countering if we can. Heal me. I just have to heal everyone. Okay, this will do on the next turn. Didn't know you have to do it for everyone. This is gonna sting. Face for impact.
Ice Maker's Cold Wicked Timer!
Just use it once we can with it. Nothing will be doing anything anyway.
Here we go.
Still not dead yet, he's only halfway done. Please allow this. So it's going to hurt 7 minutes. We're not using Natsu, so I don't know why he said that. And then we'll have Erza finish him off. There we go.
よし、上出来だ。セカンドオリジン、使えるようになったみたいね。さすがフェアリーテイル、飲み込みが早いわ。
魔力上がったみたい。精霊界で無駄にした分取り返せたかも。
新たな力を自在にコントロールできるようになった。またく
大魔刀演武前の腕試しね。
次は本気だから
覚悟して。自信持
ってたら会いに来るとい
いわ。フラフラフconfrontation.
Jellal.
Ah.
それはつまり。
You gonna bring him up, really?
ニルヴァーナの時のことは。
覚えてるよ。記憶をなくした自分という感じで覚えてる。
私は昔のお前だと思って接していいのか。
そうしてもらえたら嬉しいが。シモンの件もある。俺とは距離を置いてくれて構わない。お前がシモンの仇を討ちたいと望むなら俺は命を捨てる覚悟もある。
シモンがそんなことを望むと思うのか。
闇ギルドを殲滅するためのギルドを立ち上げた。それがお前の。
よくわからないんだ。
なんだと。
確かに最初は罪滅ぼしのつもりでクリムソルシエールを作った。俺は何のためにこんなことをしているのか。思考の俺はやはり死ぬべき人間なのかもしれない。
Slap of a wake up call.
何をふぬけたことを言っている。
お前ほど強くないんだ。俺は
強くなければ生きていてはいけないのか。違うだろ。生きていくことが強さなんだ。お前は昔のジェラールじゃない。生きることに必死だった。あの頃のジェラールじゃない。
そうかもな。
貴様、
please don't tell me we're going to be doing this scene as well.
いつも正しい。
そんなことはない。不器用。
エルサ。
Three, two,
会えないかと思ってい
た。One. Rejection scene. Here it comes.
できない。
Just like that.
いや、私はそのそういうあれではなくて。
いや、俺の方こそ、そのすまない。
そうか、それはめでたいな。知らなかったよ。そうだよな。うん、7年も経っているんだ。
Please tell me they put the little thing with happy in as well with the heartbreaking symbol in the sand. Please tell me they put that in.
大事な人なのか。
ああ。
だったら、その人のために。
I wanted to relive that moment of having been yeeted by Erza.
そうだな。
ジェラール、どうして婚約者がいる？なんて嘘ついたの？
聞いてたのか。
少しは自分に優しくしてもいいんじゃないの？それとも自分への罰のつもり？
罰こそがクリムソルシエールの掟だろ。みんなで決めたじゃないか。光の道を進む者を愛してはいけない。俺はエルザが幸せならばそれでいい。
Don't tell me you just made that up just to not have a wake first.
最低ね。何カッコつけてんのかしら。
婚約者か。
Even
Erza が下手なのは相変わらずだな。昔これでよかった。
Oh, oh. this could be the scene. Come on.
Oh.
Here it is. And yeet. Yep. After all that, we're just gonna go right back to the guild. Now we can have a fourth member on the team. Let's see you to pop on. Put Natsu in. Since I was just put the OG team on. There we go. So now we need to bring someone up to level 15, great. And now we can upgrade the guild again. Which one is it? Here it is. Just remodel everything again. Okay. So let's go and grab the stuff for these. Okay. Or do a little bit of combo with other people if you want. Okay. Combo with Natsu, let's go. Said that it was over. Right, where are we going for this thing? All the way over here. Take on this beast and then we should be able to take it on. Perhaps this one should. You. That's a bit selfish. Just for yourself. We don't have free attacks to. Whereas Erza does so. Nothing think anyone else does so, that's the only problem. Save the ultimate finisher for the wolf and things. it's only a 2-1. Previously failed. And she's got a counter. Well, that was close. And that's who thinks she's lost. We'll upgrade all them things when we get back to the guild, because apparently that's where you can only do it. Can't just do it out in the open and things. For some reason. I don't think that would happen, but okay. I hope there's a full finish. I think that'll do it. And we got the things for it. Let's go and grab the other two stuff. Head into town. Get this one, then go to the beach. Where are we going in town for it? Up here. I'm until we can get back into the old guild as well. If we can even get into the old guild. We need 500, really. Do you not realize how expensive things are in this world? Let's get a bit more XP and things as well at the same time. It kind of works out. Problem is, Gray doesn't have anything to do with him. Now we can only attack two at a time. That was a good tackle for it. Few more, just keep trying to get the XP. Because for some reason we need to get someone up to level 15. I thought it was the one that was over to the right. Don't think you can do anything with them. No. This one keeps talking about. And I just had Erza just completely annihilated. With this. It might be great that it reaches level 15 for us. Alright, so we're going all the way over here. and see what the person wants as well. I thought we got the thing off, but apparently we didn't. This works. There's a string of tackles, but I'm just bringing your attack up because you're good. Oh god, an even more powerful one. Kill you. There's no deal of way more damage than the original one. And 2,000 jewel, that's a bit more better. And how do we get to you? Ah, through you. And what do you want? Some scales. And just like that, it was easily done. And here's the thing we need to take out. Why use space like that? This one's probably the worst spacing of them all yet. Okay, I don't like that. Because of how they're all spaced out, it's not exactly easy. Can you do anything with them? No, still just the one. Just how spaced out they are. Oh, that was... if I was any sort of one I'd been able to do. Okay. Why not? Just gonna finish them all off. We got a glimpse in the office. Let's do this. How we can do Aquarius, God help us. Let's head on back now. Report, isn't it? Yeah, here we go. Levy upgrade the thing. And last but not least, talk to Lasana to upgrade the shop, and then we're done. That just seems completely inefficient. Scrap 5 just to get 1. Oh, hello. Where'd you get all these jewels and things from? with items. Oh, I just realized how much jewel we have. Some of these as well.
Arigato.
And that's about it. We do this from the guys too. And we'll have time for this one. So if you liked the video, scratch the like and subscribe button. And we'll see you all in hell in the next one.